James has been a vet for almost 10 years.
I think he's ready to come home.
And in that time, he's seen some interesting sights.
She's so fluffy. I'm just covered in hair.
And he certainly smelled some smells.
This is the real stomach churner. Oh. It's all coming through. I can cope with the goriest of operations, but the moment I smell something poo-related, oh dear, I can feel myself starting to gag.
Bye. Oh, the joys of the job.